Alright, we're gonna get some side mission shit out of the way. Cause this should be... Need everyone on the ship. Start there.
Clearly, you're too tense and uptight right now. Dr. Pierce orders you to go out and have fun, blowing off some steam. Hey, don't argue. Just go.
I suppose you're right.
You still seem tense. I know Earth is gone, and that fucking sucks. But we can't let that get us down, right? Maybe try out something like this new inflato ray to take your mind off the bad
things.
I do like new weapons.
Dr. Pierce, my ship?
Doing this a long time now, right, boss? And I know that you know that I know you're the best at doing this shit. So how about we prove it one more time? What do you say?
Okay, wait. Did that make any sense?
One more time?
Get it done. Though in all honesty, that was just a list of stuff Kenzie gave me to do. But I knew you'd be the right person for the job. Thanks, boss.
Pierce, I'm gonna kill you later.
Ben and Asha on the ship. And we're finding these people. Alright, Ben's in the kitchen. She's upstairs. That's right. Damn.
I'm working on an epic sci-fi follow-up to Regicide. I'm in the research phase, but the damn Zen blew up the internet. I need you to do some legwork for me.
Legwork, huh? All right.
This stuff is great, player. What I need now is to punch up the second act. Show me some good stuff.
You realize your potential readers total about 10 people, right?
If this is going to be authentic, I need to make sure to get every last detail right.
Big finish, huh? Let's do it.
This is gonna be epic, player. Thanks for your help. I'll be sure to put you in a special thanks.
G-Pen, thanks.
You have skills, there's no questioning that. But I'm curious if you can meet the standards of MI6. I'd like to watch you in action and see for myself.
MI6, huh? All right, I'm game.
Okay, round one complete. But can you handle these next ones?
Throw me whatever you got.
Yeah.
Playtime's over. Now for the real challenge.
Bring it on.
Well, well. I admit that I'm impressed. You may just have what it takes to cut it in MI6 after all.
Got the gadgets, got the accent. All I need now is pussy galore. Up for a fight.
So here's the plan. What the hell?
All right, you two, go in and... Hey!
Damn it, girl. My mission, my call. There's a shipment of trucks being unloaded at the dock. That's where we hit first to start drawing out Zinyak's guys.
I'll run. You drive. We'll see who gets there first.
No. Get in. I'm driving.
Not a ch-
I do things. Drive to acknowledge.
But I control the radio.
Sure, why not? So these lorries, they loaded with something Zinyak needs?
Oh, they ain't for Zinyak.
And how's this meant to cause him grief?
Oh, it won't. It'll piss off who they're for.
And who are they for?
Look, all we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the trucks. Think you can do that?
Maybe I would if you'd switch on that radio.
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, is that over with? Yeah, come on, Pierce, let's do this.
Here's Washington on the rap, so mic it. Here's a little story and you're sure to like it. Swift and sly, and it's time to play with the president of the USA.
Baby, seems we never, ever agree. You like the movies and I like TV.
I take things serious and you take them light.
I go to bed early
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying
we ain't gonna last,
'cause I move slowly
and baby I'm fast.
I like it quiet
and I love to shout, but when we
we get together, it just all works out. Da-da. Two steps forward,
I take two steps back.
We come together cause opposites attract, and you know
it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact.
We come together cause opposites attract.
Who'd have thought
we could be lovers? She makes the bed
and he steals the covers.
She likes it neat
and he makes...
Alright, let's get our destruction on.
Don't these trucks belong to the Brotherhood?
You really surprised? Zinyak's pulling out all the old gangs from our past!
Makes sense now that you mention it. Does this mean we can expect to run into Donnie?
Oh, I highly doubt that.
I'm out of trucks.
All right, let's get going. Back in the car?
Sorry, behind the wheel.
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way?
By all means.
Y'all, sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on, come on, boss. Come on, come on, come on.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Come on, man.
You got what I need.
Yeah.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, baby, you.
How is he in the radio? He's messing
friend.
Up my boogie shot.
You say he's just
shut
a friend.
The fuck up.
You got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend.
Hell no.
Ruined Bitch Marquee.
Man, I can't wait to kill that bitch.
I'm gonna stop.
Why are we at the new plant?
We're looking for some nuclear waste.
Wonderful.
Damn, they already boxed up the stuff. Hey, start checking the crates.
What?
Come on, start checking.
Still not finding anything. Nothing. I'm quite certain it's here.
It's gotta be. Maybe it's on the other side of the building.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Here we go.
Great, part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Shouldn't we be moving faster?
That's a good idea. Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't. Oh,
if he borrows his...
So, why ain't we singing?
What?
You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
Let's not wear out the city.
Oh, come on, man. We just did two.
Maybe two's all you get. Now, can we focus on this guy we're after?
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
A duet takes serious concentration. You really want me phoning it in?
You have a point.
There'll be other chances, Pete. For now, we follow your man.
All right, go right ahead.
Break down on me again.
Looks like he's heading to
the airport. That's where he's at, of course.
But who's that?
Just keep going. We won't let him get away.
Pitch, is that Mera?
Who do you think we've been after? The Brotherhood, the Monster Trucks, the radioactive material. Those were things that had meaning to Mera. Going after them was the only way to flush him out.
So the Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a deal.
Don't worry, we wouldn't take one.
I see you let your lackeys do the talking for you now.
Hey, Mera, how's Jessica?
I'm going to...
Damn it, the bastard's gonna die!
By the rides. The power I have here is incredible!
Now, kids.
I always hated that asshole. See? My way works!
Seriously, Pierce? Did we really have to...
My. Way. Works!
You're right, it did. Nice job, Pierce.
You mean boss.
Now push it back.
Right.
Yeah.
Exactly, does an MI6 agent think it's fun?
You don't know? Well then, this will be educational.
Educational? Huh. You know me so well.
Time for you to experience the life of a Secret Service agent. A VIP is in town, and it's our responsibility to see she safely arrives at all three stops on her route. Along the way, we'll encounter scenarios typical of a VIP escort job.
Wait for the desk.
So, are you ready to put your life on the line to protect another?
Archer, I'm pretty much a superhero. I'm set for whatever you can throw at me.
You'll find Matt has disabled your special ability. Get in. You're driving the VIP to her first stop.
Oh, we missed the whole argument about his special abilities being disabled.
So who's the mark?
You're on the client's dime now. You do whatever needs to be done.
Ninja. The reporter from the Genki Vault. I reckon it'd be a royal or something.
A security worker's a cereal box. You don't get to pick your prize. Hey, see that guy over there? Tell me. Is he a threat?
I don't know.
It's your job to know. You have to decide right now. Take him out and possibly kill an innocent human being, or let him go and potentially put your VIP in mortal danger. Job. Security might just be your plan B. All right, back in the car. I want some real music. Intel reports high threat probability at our next stop, so we should be prepared for anything.
Right, absolutely. Potential threats all over the place.
Oh, I'm glad to see you taking this so seriously.
Is MI6 really called upon to escort TV correspondents on shopping trips?
Prior to MI6, I babysat overprivileged children of foreign dignitaries on multiple occasions. And after a certain street gang...
Oh, yeah? Anyone I know?
You'll need a vantage point. Get to that rooftop across the way over there. Cover the VIP as I escort her into the building.
Shoot stuff.
You're easily bored, aren't you?
Dunno. I'm usually too busy being awesome to be bored.
We're coming out now. Everything clear?
Blue skies and hummingbirds. Come on out.
Sniper!
close.
Shit!
You said we were clear.
I thought we were.
So why are people trying to off Tammy? She crossed a drug lord or something?
We don't know. You might be surprised to learn how little information agents are actually given. Usually just a name and an objective.
Really? Then why do you do it?
Queen and country, the greater good, duty and honor.
And won too many action movies as a kid.
Oh, no such thing.
Get to the car! Now, we're leaving!
Are we enjoying ourselves, then?
Yeah, it's not bad. But we need to get Tammy out of here.
We're almost done. Just one more stop.
Stretching the muscles, eh?
Sharp. We may have a situation.
Oh, shit!
Is this part of your plan?
Yeah. Let's say it is. I'll guard the VIP you get to cover.
Wow, you're really going all out with this.
Matt, feel free to dial things down a bit. Matt? Matt?
Oh, is he not answering? Shame. I must have accidentally cut him off.
Signac, you royal arthur!
Always with the vulgarity. Anywho, have some fun with these minor chainmates.
That's right, I'm a fucking saint.
Hold on, I'm calling in a rescue vehicle.
You can do that? Without Matt?
I wouldn't put us in harm's way without some backup protocol, you know. Right, sit tight. Car should be here shortly. I'm out of ammo. Cover me while I get some more.
Come on, dummy.
Thanks.
Just hang on. Here comes the rescue vehicle now. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get in the car.
Oh, there's my helicopter.
Fuck.
Easy peasy.
Keep both shit tight. I'll be back for you. Didn't see that coming, eh? Both of you, eat! So everything's according to plan, huh?
It's life without a few curveballs, you know?
Come out, drive and shoot.
Okay, we're here. What now? Is this over?
As soon as the VIP's helo arrives, she's still in our charge until then.
That one's being delivered?
I don't think so.
A new Genki couldn't be too far behind. Just blow up Tammy! Whoa!
enjoy Signac's fascination with Genji. Why don't the two of them just make a baby already?
Do not put that image in my head!
Holy shit! You just turned into some kind of super Genki?
It appears so.
Damn it!
There's no way we can take him!
I could if I had my fucking superpowers!
Oh! Right, well...
Hello! Hello! Can you hear me?
Glad you can make it back! Can you give me my superpowers now?
Ooh, I don't think so. I'm not falling for your tricks.
Matt, give the powers back!
Oh, I see. Okay. What did that happen while we were disconnected?
Explain later. Powers now! All right, let's go.
Oh, my. This is... Wow!
Not bad, huh?
Let's kick some Genki ass.
Die, mascots! Die! Aim for the mascots! That does.
Not bad. You can really handle yourself.
Yeah, well, you're not kidding.
With 100% disc usage.
She's corrupting people with some sort of virus that's turning them all into her sex trade workers. Matt's figured out a way to stop it, and once that's done, we need to end Tanya for good.
End that bitch? Sounds good.
Tanya's been bringing Vice Kings into the simulation and building up her empire. But now, she's got a new way of recruiting. She's infected some people with a virus that turns them into her very own sex worker slaves. If that virus spreads, she'll have an army to add to the VK, making them unstoppable in the simulation. Matt's found a way for you to absorb the infection right out of her, killing the virus in the process. Once that's taken care of, we'll head to her club, technically legal, and give Tanya a taste of what she deserves.
Griffin!
Matt's been able to trace the infected citizens.
Griffin!
I'll take you to the first
your favorite
one.
Scene.
What did Tanya say? Guess I should expect some trouble.
No doubt. I'm not sure what exactly the virus has done to him, but I'd
the sex slave one? The one where you have to absorb the virus. I hope I'm not flying. I'm not. Okay. Then come here.
Why do I not remember that?
You probably tried to forget.
Down there. Looks like they're not alone.
It's an absorption thing. It's not going to give me a rash or anything, will it?
Only one way to find out. Though I'd soften them up before you try it.
Shut it down. I'll hop off here.
Is this the one I think it might be?
Yeah.
He goes dancing.
Yep.
Oh, okay, I do.
You got room for another?
Punch. punch.
Serve the bugger right.
Kill the carrier! Oops. See what passive aggressive does? It just like randomly gives you the element you have equipped.
Matt said since you're not actually a simulation program, you should be immune to the virus.
You should be immune to the virus.
There's one more virus.
Did it work? How do you feel?
Don't remember changing clothes.
Sorry, forgot to mention that. It's just a temporary change, nothing permanent. Though the absorption seems to have worked perfectly. No sign of the virus left in that person.
Good. Let's get to the next one then. The next infected person's on the move.
We can't let the virus spread. Stop the car however you have to.
Okay.
You can't run from
the- Oh my god! I want to see the car blow up. Oh my god! I think I just booted it off the map! No, it's going down.
Jeez. Oh, there it goes, really fast.
There's no way that car is drivable.
Be surprised by video game logic.
I know, look at this. Nope. I'm taking more damage than the car because glitch. What? No! You're not getting back on the road. Where's my bat?
There we go!
There she blows!
Get out of that
car. Oh, you sank it.
It's alright, I've had this problem before.
Easy pickings.
Come here.
Like shoot fish in a barrel.
Come here.
Oh, yeah, just telekinesis.
Hey. Come here, buddy. I want to save your life.
Why are you not giving the shot yet? I don't care if the shot yet.
What'd they do to that poor animal?
Tanya's always had her own tastes.
Yeah, she's real special like snuff.
Damn.
That'll do it. You sure?
For sure.
Oh, I did it!
If she had, things would be a lot worse off in here.
You really think Tanya can hurt the simulation that much?
I made the mistake of underestimating her once before, and it cost me my crew and almost my life. Now, if she's back to finish the job, then I say she's probably even more dangerous.
Yay, church is about to be mine.
All right, this is the spot.
This one?
Work out for you.
So sick of having to pick up the- Where's my bat?
Do your thing, then we can go after Tanya.
I hate touching Gimp. No ball game. I'll consider this a win.
I'll meet you at the club.
Griffin, it's your favorite part.
Anyone else in the simulation?
What's the call once we get there?
We find Tanya and I put a bullet in.
She disappeared on us last time we tried that.
Don't worry. I'll be sure to block any attempt she makes at slipping through the code.
See? She's not getting away from me this time.
I wonder if I can go in here. Oh. Hello. Griffin, quick!
Oh boy.
I'll park this thing and meet you inside.
Floating.
Tanya may be a stone cold bitch, but she's got a gift for lighting.
I don't remember where this is, see if we can come back later. Oh wait, I gotta do this right. Party time!
Three-quarter thrust, rapt audience, respectable DJ. Babe, meet me by the backstage door.
There's a door I can open here. There's a door I can open here. I can't open that door. That one. Let's head back outside. Did I open all the doors? Hey!
What's up? Did you find Tanya?
More important, Ben. I found my calling.
We don't have time for this.
I keep removing that tattoo. It keeps coming back.
Think about tattoo. Kind of hard to remove.
It's time to make some magic.
I wonder what the controls are going to be. Oh my god.
Not now, Ben. I'm in the zone.
Ah!
This is all for you. Oh yeah.
Why? Why are the controls so funny? They make you watch. You have to look all over the screen.
She missed a hell of a shot. That's because while you were in the zone, she took one look at you and ran for the roof.
Oh, shit.
This is my stage. Get off. Oh, you know what I should have brought? I should have brought the better one. Griffin. Not the dildo bat. Recto rockets.
You got nowhere to run, Tanya.
That's where you're wrong, sweetie.
Go after her. I'll be right behind you.
Woo! Party time.
Matt, you around?
God, I wish I wasn't, but yeah, I'm here.
I want to hear it from you, man. How amazing was that dance? Honestly.
Right now, I'm just trying to figure out whether or not there was some sort of residual effect from absorbing those viruses that caused that sudden burst of... I don't know what to call it.
Loading. Oh, because there's dialogue happening.
Call it. It's talent, man. There's no word that can capture it.
Whatever it is, please don't ever make me watch that again.
Can we focus on killing Tanya before she gets away already?
Oh, I'm checking on the sign.
Like I'd lose that.
What? I can't hit her yet.
You think you can stop me? When I'm through, this whole city will be mine.
Tonight will be remembered for two things. The craze I unleashed on that stage, and a bullet Ben's gonna put in your brain.
Is that what you call that convulsion on stage?
His formal name is the Ride of the Wild Stallion.
Not allowed to kill her here. I'm only allowed to knock half her health down. Come on, go. Whee! Jason.
Player, drive her towards the park if you can, but keep her alive. I want to deal with her myself.
Kill you, then I'm gonna find that coward king and make him suffer.
Coward? You're the one running, girl.
Well, he's the one who ain't here. He just sent you to do his dirty work.
Dirty work? Funny thing coming from you.
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? You'll find her in the park, Ben.
Almost there.
I've just killed her.
Killed me? I don't think so, sweetie.
Really?
You never should have fucked with me and my crew.
Please, you don't have the balls.
You never could die with dignity.
And then drops the gun.
She really dead this time, Matt?
Yep, there's no sign of her or her virus anywhere left in the simulation.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
All right. That is the homies except for Get. And that's where I'll cut.